Alright, let's go. Let's do this.
Ah, Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Garnier de Naplouse.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagne keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go.
We already saw this.
Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your realm.
Rest yeah, let's
here
hope
until
so.
You're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one. Alright. So we're climbing out this way instead. Alright, so our plan sounds simple. Strike him while he makes his rounds to torture his patients or whatever the hell it is he does. And then we'll get him. But I think with all the missions in this game, it doesn't always end up being so simple. So let's see what happens. Only 78 clicks away. We have to use some scholars to get in. Come on in. Don't mind the guy with weapons hanging off of him.
No, help! Help me! Help me! Please! You must help me!
Ow.
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me
no.
your hand.
Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw! But not mine. No! You'll not have mine!
Take hold of yourself. Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
others. You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them. I am so sorry. Have you people nothing better to do?
Well, that sucks. Horribly.
trust today is better.
What do you want?
Only to help you.
No, you want to hurt me. It's all you've done since you brought me here.
My child, the very fact that we're having this conversation shows that we've made progress. Or do you forget the way you
let me in?
Can't remember before. All a blur.
Ah, it'll come back in time. And you'll see.
Oh man, this is it. There he is, right there.
They say you can walk now. Impressive.
Been so long.
Watch yourself.
Almost forgot
to. How?
One.
God damn it.
Assassin.
Fuck! See, those stupid, weird vagrants. And I had this too. I did. Fuckholes. Okay, kill him. Alright, or don't. That's good. There, fucker.
Let go your burden.
I'll rest now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a kind child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, father. What would you say? As you wish? But then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
Yeah, it's more often than not, those stupid enemies, those guys that get in your way, just ridiculous.